I'm Sharmila from American India Foundation.
The American India Foundation is committed to improving the lives of India's underprivileged, with a special focus on women, children and youth. AIF does this through high-impact interventions in education, health and livelihood. Under education, we are implementing Digital Equalizer program with the prime motive of bridging the educational and digital divide. In Ramanathapuram district, with the support of our donor, Tasadia, we started implementing Digital Equalizer program in the year 2018 in 40 Ramanathapuram schools with the support from Samagra Shiksha. In Ramanathapuram district, we are doing advocacy model of implementation under which we train the teachers in techno-pedagogy methodologies and also in e-learning tools and technologies. We also provide operational training to block resource persons to facilitate and to conduct field monitoring.
From the year 2019, we have conducted nearly 4 centralized trainings. In each phase of centralized training, we have trained nearly 160 teachers in techno-pedagogy methodologies and also in e-learning tools and technologies. We have conducted nearly 5 virtual teachers workshops on e-learning tools and technologies during this COVID situation, and we have distributed science kits to 10 Ramanathapuram schools with the prime motive of encouraging the project-based learning. In the year 2021, we have started a new initiative called Mission Recycling Program in 100 Ramanathapuram schools with the prime motive of creating awareness about safe and clean environment, PET recycling, how to reduce the usage of plastics and usage of 3 R's. We also focus to improve the learning outcomes of government schools through this technology integrated classes in schools.